we got a Ren, they got a Rengar with jungle, Vivian top, Lucian ADC, and Morgana support. On our team, we have a Zed top lane. We had to switch. I actually do have Shockwave Zed, Project Zed, and I also have Captain Volibear. So, it's a cool thing. Draven is ADC, and Fight is support. Volibear is jungle, and Zed is top. So they don't. That was pretty loud. Let's. Okay. Oh, it's okay. Okay.
Summoner's Rift. 30 seconds until minions spawn.
Okay.
To the point.
Minions have spawned.
Why? Because I can.
Okay, missing. Okay, that did a lot of damage. Okay. He did lose his ignite though, so that's really good.
First.
Oh no, they got it. Oh.
Ready for trouble.
Okay. He has 19, so
no going back.
No. Oh my god.
An ally has been slain.
Not off to a good start. I got late again though.
Keep friends close.
And I got get some help over. Come on. Come on.
Slain.
Why? Because I can.
Wasted a lot of mana there for nothing.
Let's dance.
I'd say that was an even trade. I just have more health slots than him. And more mana. Something here, except for their enemy Rengar coming. Thanks. I don't know. I mean, that was hard. Hopefully, that wasn't his best Gengar or something. How does that do so much damage? I'm dead. In light. Okay, let's not die. So let's keep on. If I get a double kill, that'd be great. Bushes? Why would I be in bushes? Okay.
Only
got a BF sword. I guess that's more of a stun point, but that's a weird item on him.
I like it. Intriguing.
He could have got two more minions.
Never.
shut down. Double kill. Enemy rampage. An enemy has been slain.
If only I ignited her. Gosh darn it. This only has. Okay. I mean, you know, at least he's still winning. But if I can get some stuff, I'm good.
Only fools.
Yeah, I got this heat wave, I think.
To the point. Love for nothing.
Don't want to mess with the fish.
Ready for trial.
Okay, he's in.
To the point. Your team has
to be. We have as long as our last. That's really gonna be good on us. Against this Rengar and Fizz, I guess, too, right? Am I supposed to be bile and rowing? I guess I'm going. So, yeah, there we go. They used a lot. I mean, Morgana ultimate, Lucian ultimate, Riven ultimate. Rengar ulted in. And they only got one of us. I don't think that was worth it for them. So, you know, that's okay. Nice job. Zed is. Let's see what Zed's score is. 5-4? Yeah, that's okay. Okay. This diamond would be. Never you nice, you got it.
An enemy has been slain.
Jesus, I hate this. Did he just ult the wave? My way. Yeah. Come on. Come on. Run, go. Run, go. I need to fight the run, go. He literally just uses Yino. I'm just gonna say this. I gotta be more like a clean-up crew because I am not doing anything in team fights, and I am dying. No. Oh. Really? Is there anything salvageable, like maybe a ribbon? Bit of tanks that
no going back.
Swallow your keys. Oh, minion waves, which is range. But
close and enemies guessing.
Nice of you to sacrifice yourself for us.
Only fools hesitate.
Kind of got to protect bottom lane. I got a little bit more tank size. And 380. So it's good. I'll go this way. Wait, what's going on? What's going on without me? Oh, that was a bad engage. Don't do it. One guard's here. Bad idea. Is that GG or no? Someone's still up. Yeah. Oh boy. Okay. I don't know. We gotta get this. Use that up. Yippee. That ult Wow, that really turned me into okay, like, it went from bad, and we're winning by a lot. We should finish it right here, I think we can, with Lucian. That was a great prediction. Wow, nice. Okay, that'll be the game for you guys. Thank you.